Welcome back to the NC Backlog.
Got ZTBruce right here, and we're in the first elf village.
Final Fantasy.
There we go.
So we're gonna buy some weapons.
Anything good?
Crozier, what the fuck?
I'm just thinking take me to church right now, being honest.
What?
I'm just thinking about taking me to church right now, which is Crozier. Alright, but yeah, so when I was on my date, like, things were going well, I was eating. And I looked at my phone and my group me that has like all of us in.
Oh wait, no, is this a? Yeah, he posted a picture.
Yeah.
Of, Albert put a picture in our group me while he was on his date of Goku doing the spirit bomb. And
it said, "Everyone, lend Zach your energy for his date Z." Like, no, because like we were hanging out. I just look at that. I'm like, I'm sorry, I have to respond to this. What is it? No, don't worry about it. Like, I'm playing with the
Lord. His name is John.
No.
It's
John Cena. We're recording right now. You son of a bitch.
I know.
Oh, okay, so you came over here.
I'm guest star.
Oh yeah, but the
wow,
is,
what the fuck?
He spilled my soda.
He left his soda there without telling me, and then he goes to do something else.
I put it down on the counter.
He
knocks it over.
He puts his
Dr.
Pepper there.
Like, I'm like, what did you just do?
So, hi, I'm Apsire, guest star.
This is Apsire.
Apsire's here.
Guest crashing.
Okay, well, okay, yo, what do we want to...
I give no shit.
Yeah, what do you
want to
put on
card?
The
card? Like, I'll trust you to get something good.
What do you want?
You know
what do
I want?
I'm omnivore.
I usually get... What?
Omnivores.
Oh, omnivore.
Well, first of all, are we going to order pizza for everybody? Is, like, everybody getting one?
Yeah, like...
Wait, everyone getting one what?
An
individual
pizza? Or are we gonna?
Yeah,
are we gonna?
Why would we each get a pizza?
Oh my
god!
I mean, like, I like pizza.
But
we can get like three.
Okay,
sounds good.
I feel like
three
would be fine.
Between five people, that works.
Yeah,
sounds good to me.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, so
you and me, I don't give a shit. Just something with meat, something with veggie.
Something what do
with
I usually get?
Fun.
Sausage on half.
This is a great conversation.
No, sausage on whole thing, pepperoni on half, jalapeno.
I don't give a shit. Just order something good.
I
trust your judgment. You know me. I eat.
The fuck? Who wears this thing? Why can't I equip this motherfucking thing?
It looks classy. I want it.
I want one with, like, pepperoni on half and, like, I want one with pepperoni and pineapple.
Mm-hmm.
So that can be, like, a half.
Yeah, I only eat pineapple, but that's about
you
want to
eat, like,
yeah, I'm not a huge fan of pineapple.
Yeah.
So that's just you exclusively.
Fine.
Then. Unless you didn't
usually eat. Oh, yeah, actually, I'll ask it. So
yeah.
Do you want like a
sausage?
We're gonna have a pepperoni sausage.
Okay. Huh? Yeah, pepperoni sausage.
So do you want like pepperoni onion?
Yeah, onions work. Not pepperoni. I'm not a huge pepperoni. I'll eat it, but
I just want some leftovers for tomorrow morning because I don't. I still don't. I did never finish off that iced tea, so I still don't have any milk or anything, or cereal.
Yeah. How about onion and gobbles? I'm so stupid. Pepper.
Fuck! I ran into the wrong story.
Green pepper.
Bell pepper,
or if you don't think people are going to eat that, then just olives. I don't give a shit.
No, not olives.
Yeah,
bell pepper.
You guys are hating on olives.
Yeah. Fuck olives.
It's my heritage.
Italiano.
You're leading. It's.
I'm a quarter Italian, but the thing is, like, for some reason,
I forgot. This,
I
this,
sat
this
all
this
the
place
genetic
is like two sets of magic.
Oh, nice. Well, you spend it all on one already, or?
No. This is the place where you have to, like, save up to, like, buy a bunch of magic. I'm gonna buy the cure spells first. So we're prioritizing healing spells.
Oh, why? Is this, like, stronger cure? Like, cure 2
yeah.
or something?
Cura.
Oh, my god.
Fuck, it's 1,000 gold! Ugh, I'm gonna have to go out and fight, then. We're not gonna grind for money, but we're gonna see what kind of progress we can... Fuck.
Yeah. Or we could just literally, like, have them fast forward through, like, 10 minutes
of
grinding.
Okay, so here's plot. But we have to go eat pizza soon, dude.
Oh, no.
This is gonna be... Oh, fuck. We have to...
Well, you're spamming through all the information, so I don't know anyway.
Well, we
so
have to go... You're just kind of sitting here. No, we have to go...
Like,
we have
okay,
to go
it's
the
just
prince.
Happening. They're elves. They have green hats. Cool. Like...
We have to go help the prince. Yeah, see?
They let someone wander into the, like, dying... What is this?
He's,
prince or princess?
Yeah,
prince.
This prince is sleeping. So basically, we have to go to the other castle upstairs to like fight upstairs.
Okay.
We have to fight my time back. North. We have to fight.
Did I say upstairs? We're fighting the king or something.
No, I was wrong. We have to go to the marsh cave, which is full of poison enemies, which is a pain in the ass. And
mm-hmm.
in the marsh cave, we have to go to the bottom of the marsh cave and find some treasure and bring it to this fake elf king.
Yeah.
And then kill him, and then
swag.
And then bring something to the. And then bring the crystal eye back up to the witch.
Uh-huh.
so that she can make a potion that'll kill
him. Okay, I got it. That makes sense, though. That's full circle.
Yeah, it's basically, yeah, it's a fetch quest. It's a plot mandated fetch quest.
Yeah, seriously. I mean, that's, like, what you'll see in everything. I mean,
yeah. I mean, this is an old game, remember?
I mean, even Skyrim did some of that stuff,
it's
so
these
I mean...
things. Let's see if this guy can't undead them.
What, that's what Dia does?
Yeah, it's holy.
Okay.
Attack.
There you go, holy damage.
Fucking no! Ouch!
Oh, no,
stop it!
A little bit of sunshine.
There we go. We have to heal it. We have to heal him now. Fuck.
Enough MP to actually get it done.
That's a lot of healing.
Hey.
He's a little long too. We're not gonna complete the Marsh King.
No, we're not.
We spent half of this episode ordering pizza.
Seriously. Like, I loved how I was just sitting there when everyone was talking. I'm like, I feel bad for the person, like,
yeah,
just waiting,
watching,
like,
just,
are they done with the pizza yet?
The pizza.
Or no, the person
we're never going to be done with pizza.
No, the person who's emotionally invested in, like, our pizza choices.
Yeah.
Like, but they
we're
really
never
should have gotten all those, man. Really dope.
No, I think you're projecting your own pizza preferences onto the audience.
I am. The people have spoken. They want olives.
Fuck,
they're getting kind of sick of having double sauce on every single pizza.
Why are you so... Okay, no, look. You cannot even talk about double sauce. Double sauce is fucking great, okay? It's the only way
to
eat Domino's.
I'm, like, drowning in sauce.
It's the only way to eat the Domino's here.
Is
with double
crust.
Sauce. What?
No need for even ask if I want cheesy crust.
Cheesy crust.
My goddamn credit card.
Well, cheesy crust costs more, though.
Most of the time, it's my credit card anyway, so...
Yeah, but you also use.
No,
there's a story.
I don't.
Let's tell the. Right, I'm gonna tell the story. I'm gonna tell
go
the
ahead.
Story.
You can tell
the
it. I'll
story,
justify
well,
myself.
Basically, the story was the first time ever we went over to Zach's house. Over like fall break last year, freshman year of you know school.
I come from a strong financial background.
Yeah, we went over to his house at Brookhaven, which is a rich ass fucking neighborhood. And we go and we're like you know upstairs checking out his room and stuff. And, like, we walk into his bathroom, and I'm already shocked by the fact that you had your own fucking bathroom. We're going to go back to town and get some heels and stuff, because we're running out of MP.
That sounds good.
But, you know, we go and check out your bathroom, because you have your own bathroom, and I, like, glance over, and, like, his toothbrush is sitting on a wad of $1 bills.
I was keeping it safe!
And Albert comes in and looks at the toothbrush, and he sees this, and he's like... Are you using money as a toothbrush holder?
And I just like, I collapsed. I'm like, no, I swear to God, I'm not, guys.
He totally was. He totally was. And then,
I had no pockets. And I thought, oh shit, I don't want to forget that I just leave this lying around. You know what I'm going to do? Brush my teeth soon. Was my logic, yes. You're welcome for being invited to my house for Thanksgiving.
Bastards. Honestly, no, we love you. You know that.
I know, obviously.
We just like to make fun of
you. No, if you aren't making fun of me, it means like we aren't close. I mean, come on.
I think the best was like we're ordering pizza. Like, yeah, we're ordering pizza.
This is pizza.
Yeah, no,
our lives
are
around pizza.
This is just the other
we're
week.
We're
ordering
theory, basically.
Yeah.
Like, around like food at a table. Yeah, go ahead.
We ordered a lot of pizza.
Yeah, we do.
But the other week, we're hanging out. We're at your place.
Yeah.
We're ordering pizza. Yeah, it was just the other week.
Yeah,
we were ordering pizza, and, you know, you asked, like, does anyone have cash for a tip? And one of our other friends is like, just check under your toothbrush.
Oh, I remember that now, you bastards. Oh, no, I think it was one of those where, like, you all started laughing, and then I said, what? And you guys are like, no, don't worry about it, no.
Was it really? I just remember it was one of those things that was like, it took me a while for it to click for me, and
when
then I was like, ah!
There we go.
Oh,
you guys suck.
Oh, man. Next time on the NC Backlog, I go.